Ibrahim Muhammad Hadani. I am 19 years of age.
Where are you born here?
Denmark.
Yeah?
Denmark.
On Denmark?
MashaAllah,
okay. And then when did you move to England here?
I moved to England when I was 9 years old.
9 years old?
9 years old.
Okay.
So, Alhamdulillah, I moved here when I was nine. I memorized the Quran.
When you start memorizing the Quran?
Essentially, at stages, the initial stage was from very young. However,
when you're young, you say
so. Five
you start in, yani, do in contact with the Quran.
Alhamdulillah, my father memorized the Quran. So
your father is a memorizer of Quran?
Yeah.
MashaAllah, okay.
So, when I was nine, when I moved to the UK, I memorized 2 juz of Quran.
Mm-hmm.
This is very, compared to the Somali community, especially my family, it wasn't a lot. Compared to my younger brother, when he was nine, he memorized much more Quran than me. So when we came here.
So there's a family of memorizers of Quran within,
which
it's within the family.
So when I came here to the UK, that's when things got a bit more intensive. My father opened up a school in Bolton, which was quite intensive Quran. 6 days a week we used to go to, sometimes more than 4 hours a day.
And you go after school, is
after
the evenings?
School, in the evening.
6 days a week?
6 days a week, except Friday would be a day off.
Okay.
So, Alhamdulillah, I memorized the Quran then by the age of 13.
Mm-hmm.
Al-Khatul Ula.
You memorized the age 13?
When I was 13, Alhamdulillah.
Therefore, you start about five years, and then by the age of 13, you finished it.
It took about 3 years of intensive, where everything built up. Because when I was 9, 10, I still only knew about 2-3 juz compared to the 30 juz.
Now, did you know how to read and write Quran, Arabic before that?
Yes, so from very young that was implemented, 7, 8.
Because your father speaks Arabic, he has no problem. Therefore, he taught you Arabic first and...
Yeah, with the school that we had in Bolton, he wanted Arabic also, a bit of Nah, a bit of Sarf.
Okay, therefore the Arabic language as a whole.
To say, in my specific situation, that was that. Alhamdulillah, from very young, I did get married.
You got married? When did you get married?
The age of 18, I got married.
18? MashaAllah, you're a lucky boy, MashaAllah. MashaAllah. And you, when you memorized Quran, you got married?
I got married.
That was a price or dowry or something? Or the sister told you, you memorize Quran, you have me or no? That's her dowry.
MashaAllah.
She made condition, yeah? Because some people put the condition like this, isn't it? To memorize some surah, yeah?
Yeah.
And it helped?
It helped very much, because it helped
you
lower your business. تبارك الذي جعل في السماء بروجا وجعل فيها سراجا وقمرا منيرا فهو الذي جعل الليل والنهار خلفة لمن أراد أن يذكر أو أراد شكورا وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا وإذا خاطبهم الجاهلون قالوا سلاما والذين يبيتون لربهم سجدا وقياما والذين يقولون ربنا اصرف عنا عذاب جهنم إن عذابها كان غراما إنها ساءت مستقرا ومقاما والذين إذا أنفقوا لم يسرفوا ولم يقتروا وكان بين ذلك قواما والذين لا يدعون مع الله إلها آخر ولا يقتلون النفس التي حرم الله إلا بالحق ولا يزنون ومن يفعل ذلك يلقى أثاما يضاعف له العذاب يوم القيامة ويخلد فيه مهانا إلا من تاب وآمن وعمل عملا صالحا فأولئك يبدل الله سيئاتهم حسنات وكان الله غفورا رحيما ومن تاب وعمل صالحا فإنه يتوب إلى الله متابا.